Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm with Emery Hunt, who is the czar of the playbook, and I'm Tyler Merkovich, bringing you week two of the college football season previews. Let's go to the FCS part of the field, where Richmond travels to Delaware. What do you think Richmond needs to do to avoid this upset here?
Well, three keys to victory for Richmond. Number one, play the run on the way to the quarterback. You want to put pressure on this guy, get after him early. You have to stop the run. You did a good job of stopping the run last week, but Thaddeus Lewis threw for 300 yards on these guys. But you have to play the run on the way to the quarterback, get pressure on him early and often. Number two, Eric Ward and Kevin Grayson have to get rolling early. They have to get involved in the offense early. Grayson only had one catch last weekend, but he has to get involved super early to have some success. Number three, Justin Forte is ready to play. I like this guy as a running back. He's impressive. So get him the ball a lot, too, to help balance out that offense and open up some more stuff in that passing game.
Well, they had 40 rush attempts last year. And, of course, as I should mention, they're one of two FCS teams to beat FBS teams that they beat Duke. You know, they need to improve on third down. That's the problem. They were 3 of 12 against Duke. They need to go at least 50-60%. To be very dominant, which Richmond can be, which you mentioned. You like their defense. Eric Ward is their quarterback. And for Delaware, Pat Devlin was great in his debut. 12 of 15, 227 yards, but it was Westchester. Now you're going against Richmond, one of the best FCS defenses in the nation. And I don't know if Delaware is going to be able to put up with those Spiders.
Well, see, three keys of victory for Delaware. Pat Devlin should have some success against Richmond. Number one. Number two, get ready to handle the blitz. Richmond is going to bring it. They're going to bring it all day, so you have to have the protection up front to deal with that downward pressure that they're going to try to supply with Pat against Pat Devlin. Number three, they better develop a set of running backs. They're going to have to run the ball in order to neutralize this pass rush and slow this team down to have a shot in this game. But I just don't think that's going to happen. And defense, read. Because, you know, Eric Ward, they do a lot of read option. So you want to have to read your keys and play disciplined football. But I just think it's right now it's a little bit too much. But though, it's going to be a close game because these games usually are. But I think Richmond has just enough because they're that much better than Delaware.
The Blue Hens need to run the ball to some effect, balance out that offense. But Richmond could run the ball and they could play defense, which are keys to success right there. We like the Spiders unanimously. For more college football previews in the FCS, visit footballgameplan.com/smallcolleges.